Right, we could be buried on Friday?
In snow. In snow. It's important to qualify this.
Well, I mean, you're the weatherman. I assume people knew that's what we were talking
about. I got to tell you something. We are talking about the potential for major snowfall here. And that's like rubbing salt in a wound now with the Long Island Railroad strike and all the extra traffic and everything. So, Sheila, we're very concerned.